Hey folks, welcome to the Geek Review. Well, just got up and checked for Windows 10 upgrade, and look what, it's finally here to download. So what you have to do is just go to the control panel, go to Windows Update, and out there just click on check for update. And when I just clicked on it, it offered me that the Windows 10 is ready for upgrade, so just follow it and download your Windows 10 free copy. Enjoy. Take care.